Welcome back, folks. I'm Nate Hinchy, and this is NESN Nation. Well, the Red Sox are currently down by a touchdown and a two-point conversion, so we got a little bit of ground to make up in this one. In the meantime, we decided to ask our Twitter fans, what does Boston need to do to turn this season around? Here's what they said. iPinkFire says three options, either a massive brawl in the Bronx, cursing the Rays somehow, or pitching and hitting well. The last one might be a stretch. Zing! I don't even have to make the joke there. She took care of it for me. David Garcia Scissor says, let's just hope John Farrell takes care of the Rays. That was the plan all along. John Farrell used to be the pitching coach for the Red Sox. We actually sent him up to Toronto to be the manager slash sleeper agent. He's just been waiting for a situation exactly like this to strike and put the Red Sox in the playoffs. Good thinking, man. And finally, D. Carroll 1216 says, how about a Kevin Millar karaoke session or a trade for Orlando Cabrera? Damn, too late. Yeah, about 7 years too late, but I don't think anybody in the dugout would say no to a little bit of Jack Daniels right now. Personally, how do the Red Sox turn around their season? I'm not a very strategic mind, but I've been hearing a lot of good things about this Moneyball stuff. Maybe we need to hire Brad Pitt as an advisor. I think he could help. Anyway, stick around for the rest of the game to see if the Sox can bounce back, and keep hanging out with us at NESN.com/nation.